Lisa.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Welcome, B&Boo Squad. Today, your mama. We got a reaction video for y'all. That's what I'm talking about.
You better have invited your mama.
Yep, okay. Better invite your mama, your sister. You know, I want them all to come. We want to see them.
Sorry, guys. I'm really
I'm
sick.
Playing grandfather. I'm playing. Anyways, should I have said any of that? I don't know.
I don't know.
If
that's, I don't know if that's appropriate.
All right, yep. But today we got a reaction video for y'all. We're going to be doing the baby, the bop on Broadway. I want to do that hip-hop musical on y'all. So
it's gonna be lit.
Yep.
Oh my god, I can't wait.
Talk, say something. She's just sitting there all.
I'm sick, you know that.
Yeah, she's been having an ill cold. Yep. What and what and
I have like Vicks all over me on my nose and everything.
Yes.
I've been very sick.
Yes, it's been bad.
But it's okay because we are here and we are lit.
Yep.
And we are gonna get into this music video.
Alright, so let's get straight into it.
Do we got to sing it because it's Broadway?
I don't know.
Musical? I don't know. Do you think? No. Probably not. Okay. So, guys, how was your day, baby?
Hold on. You ready?
Man, are you ready?
I'm fine. Alright.
Tough. They're about to, like, get out of here.
These ain't clickbait. This is real. Shit. About to happen. This is my first time watching it, I swear. This.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man.
He just stole some stuff, ran off.
That
motherfucker, he got a dog. This.
They after she about to shoot him in his ass. Or wait, that's a guy, huh?
No, yeah, no, he gave him something, and he was all owning the dog. Like, if people in the hood just. People in the hood are just posted up with the.
Let's go. I needed some shit with some bobbins. Go! I flew past the whip with that blunt.
Hey, I'm proud to get this. And then he's running back across.
My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country. I finished the show and I been it. I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for bitches with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up, couple meal on my plate. I'm investing in real estate. I just went and gave my mama 100. Probably won't hear me open my mouth, bless you hear me talking about finding some money.
You secretly watch this?
As soon as I found that, I flipped that. I'm a little bit different.
I'm like, what, did you get rid of the cop? I saw him, he ran that way and then ran that way and then he came back and he's off.
Look at their faces. They look so aggressive, like they're about to get this shit.
Nigga, dick, it ain't free. She be throwing it at you. She
yeah, and what do you think about that?
We fuck, make her look at it. She
earthquake.
Like,
earthquake.
I needed
earthquake.
Some shit with some bopping.
Let's go.
I flew past the whip with that blunt
can
in my mouth.
Can you do that?
I swerving that whip had a cop in.
Maybe you want
my bitch got good pussy, yeah. Fly her across the country.
I can't.
Can we pause the video and then come back?
I'm still with the shits. I'm a
hot. She broke.
I'm on orthodox, the motherfucker. Hey, when you gonna switch the flow? I thought you never asked. Niggas ain't fucking with me and ain't about what the fuck they be rapping about with. They look scary ass. But to each his own, nigga. If you like it, I love it. No big. Say he get money.
And this whole time, she's just kept a gangster face the whole time. Don't want in the back.
About to go get a
this?
They told me to come work on my album. I'm trying to go find out the price on the boat.
Okay.
My little bitch, I like making the stallion. She get her with that.
I'm like, you just gonna pause it right there.
All this shit that they making me fall. Give me something to buy while I ride
yes,
with
she
the
was, y'all.
You
why
go.
You want it to be paused there?
No.
Okay. You probably see it. It's alright, because I got some for it later.
She was just setting me up for failure, y'all. You were just gonna pause it. Don't you tell me that?
I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits, I'm a hot nigga.
Bite my cheek.
Oh shit,
and your mama.
It's the Jabberwockies.
It's the Jabberwockies.
Hold up, guys. They done brought out the Jabberwockies. Who was there when they were like on America's Best Dance Crew and they won and like when they first performed, you knew they were gonna take that shit, okay?
I know she was.
This I know I did. I swear, when they won, me and my cousins, we were watching it and we were like screaming, like, oh my god, because we knew they killed the ish, okay? So better keep your eyes stuck on the screen because they're right now. Oh, now it's gonna low. Really?
So, you know,
what you do.
The ones that go to work by day, then, you know, dancing there by night. Ha! I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that gun in my mouth, watched it swerving, that whip had a cop in it. My bitch got good pussy, fly her across the country.
I thought for a second they were gonna exist. He's the baby.
I got me a baby. Y'all. I did it. I'm with the shits. I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for
he's all walking the dog.
What's your walking name? I'm trying to figure deal I'm gonna take. I woke up a couple mil on my
I bet that the Jabberwocky's
wait,
not a name
we just gotta rewind
that.
It and like we gotta see it again because like that was like we gotta see that again.
Really?
No, we got to.
They ain't gonna want to see this.
No,
all
we
over
gotta
again.
See that. We gotta see this part when they came because they killed it.
Why? This he's like.
No, they
I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make a ball and dance. He's like, touch myself. This? He's like, what you looking at?
He
he's all what?
Say
creepy?
That.
He's like, coming up on you, nigga. He's like, get it now. He's like, swing it. What now? This is it, huh?
Hey, look at the guy in the playing the flute. See the guy playing the flute, he's like,
man, those are them cheap ass things that they give you in school. I thought it was that fucking dollar store for like four for a dollar in a pack at a Dollar Tree.
Oh my god.
He's all, you know.
That video was so lit.
It was.
I love it.
I liked it. You know, I like the baby, so.
I love the baby too.
I just thought it was funny. I was going, you know, I don't want to say anything.
Oh my god, that was really good. What did y'all think about that video? If y'all like that video right now, make sure you like right now, okay? Because that was the, because I liked it too, okay? It was so good.
Yep, and if y'all were liked us doing reactions, just let us know and we'll keep on doing them. We just tried to do something different to give y'all some different content for y'all to watch.
Yeah. So next, let us know if y'all like them because we're gonna start doing some. But promise you, they'll be more lit when I get the energy because I'm like really sick right now.
Yeah.
But,
we'll yeah, that will be like an update for another time on a vlog. Yeah, but
yeah. But
we'll be letting y'all know.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe right now because, oh my god, thank y'all so much for showing us so much love. And our shout outs go to Ide Bitch, Gold Diamond Flawless, William Jarvis, and Lynn Brown. Thank y'all guys for commenting. We love y'all so much. Yep. And thank y'all for all subscribing. Thank you
we
so
really
much for sharing because we're getting up there. So thank y'all so much. And yeah, we will see you next video.
Yep. Peace out.